600 feet, turn left onto North Kirkwood Road.